So this is how I prepare the food for my boy. So first of all, this is what I use. I buy it at Walmart. And then I take it in little pieces like this. And then I take the spoon and then I smash it like this. So after you smash it, you take this, which is the probiotic that he uses. And you take just a little bit like this. And you pour in his food. Then I use this oil. This oil is very good because have a lot of good ingredients that can help you dog. This is a quick video so you guys can see. I have to buy more, so I have to open it because I have to buy more. That needs to be in his food. And I just put one teaspoon like that. And I pour over his food. Like that. Take it out of the way. And then I mix everything together very well. Like this. So his food is ready. And as you can see, he is waiting. I'm gonna turn the camera that way. He's been waiting patient. Hey, Tutu. Hey, Papi. Your food is ready, Papa. So we're gonna go ahead and give it to him now. Have his food. Come on, Tutu. Look at his food already ready. Hey, Papi. Look at your food. Look at your food, Tutu, Mommy. Look at your food, Papa. See? Hey, come on, let's eat it. Let's eat it. Come on. Give. I have to fight with him all the time for him to eat his food. Come on, boy. Yeah, delicious, Papi. Yeah, the food delicious. Mm-hmm. Delicious. Come on, come on. Come on, I want your food. High five, yeah, high five. Come on, come on, let's eat, let's eat. So that's what I go through every day. He play for his food. I have to stand right next to him so he can eat his food. Come on, Tutu. Eat your food, puppy. Come. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.